The Delta variant, as opposed to the original coronavirus that was floating around, seems to be more contagious, seems to cause folks that come down with it to have a higher viral load. And what this means is that the incubation period from the time that you are exposed to the virus to the time that you come down to come down with symptoms is a little bit quicker. And also it's a little bit sooner when you come down with the virus to when you can actually start transmitting it and shedding it to other people. There are breakthrough infections with Pfizer and Moderna and Johnson & Johnson. But not only do they offer you some protection about getting the virus, if you do come down with it, they offer more protection from you being critically ill or dying. Far and away, the ones that are severely ill in our hospital and the ones that have passed away have been unvaccinated. If you've had COVID in the past and haven't been vaccinated, getting your vaccine now is a great idea. It will, again, as we talked about, it will help protect you from getting coronavirus, but even if you do come down with it, it helps protect you from becoming severely ill or dying, more so than if you weren't vaccinated.